Hi, I'm Helge Pedersen with Globriders. This is my brand new sidecar, and it just came from Germany. It was made by Mobec, and the bike itself is a BMW R1200GSA, and it's a 2018 model. Brand new bike, ready to see the world, because I'm going to retire. Lisa and me, after we are done with the last Globriders tours, plan to travel the world with this bike, and we needed to do something with all the red color that it was. So I contacted Signature Custom Design. They have decorated my previous bikes. I've had several R1200GSA solo bikes, all with beautiful graphics, and it just made it more my own bike. And that's what we want to do with this bike. So we put on a decal on the front there, and it was a world map. And the way you put it on is a little unusual, because you do it with water. And by doing this way, it's very flexible. If you do any mistakes, you can just take it up again, put on a little more water and get it all situated. And other stickers, they were the more traditional one with glue. So you, when you stick them on, you are kind of committed. So we had to use tape measure and get it all right. It was a fun project. And now we feel more that this is our bike. Nobody else gonna have a similar bike like this. And it just a good feeling to set on a big adventure when you made it your own. You know, down the road, you're gonna put on some other stickers, make it even more personal. And I encourage yourself to, when you get your new bike, contact Signature Custom Design, look at their webpage, order up the decals that you feel is right for your adventure, and off you go. So I hope you see you down the road sometime. We meet in some strange place. It could be wonderful. And to see what you've done with your bike. Best of luck and travel safe.